lead on the Motor Recycling. Ford figuring going to show them one to go. This time by.
Thank you.
goggles at both concession stands. Congratulations to your winner, Daniel Lister, in car number 54, taking home a win and a dominating performance in that race machine. We're going to send it down trackside to Scott Slayton to have a word with our winner.
We got him out of the car. He can hear you good. Have a good round of applause. Daniel Lister, man, you had that thing on fire tonight, didn't you?
Yeah, it's been, it felt really good in the heat race and in practice, and it felt even better for the feature.
Right. You know, we've been talking all night about these sportsman cars coming up in 2 weeks and how they're here to practice and everything. That could be a good news for you too, right?
Definitely.
It's a big race next week. What are we going to do on the oval this when in 2 weeks? Are we going to try the oval at all? Or there's a big bonus if you can win on both.
We'll see.
Okay, man. Been a while since I did this, hasn't it? You've been winning every week. I just ain't been over here. Same way as the other guy. Who makes it possible?
All my sponsors. First, Gambler's Garage, Don Adams Towing, Q Labs, Lindsay's Kitchen, my union, Local 789. Just everybody at Homeside on the car.
There you go. Hey, we've been telling these people all night too about these sportsman cars that we're paying all this money. There's a lot of Crown Vics out there, ain't there?
A whole lot.
That's pretty good money.
Big money.
We should have some, shouldn't we?
We should have 30.
30. Did you hear that? 30.
All of you all should have one.
That'd be 60.
250.
Good luck. See you in a couple weeks. Maybe we'll be back in a couple weeks for the run to